Alright, YouTube, man, it's your boy Young Dub. I'm gonna try to pick this video up. I was at the Applebee's earlier. Best Buy, the police showed up. I was at this car wash last time with the Impala, so I'm gonna see what it do with this. The dark is too hard to beat, and I'm not keeping up. Doing a little distance test, man. Like I said, I was at this car wash with the Impala, I think maybe about 2 years ago, something like that. We'll just keep going back. Hopefully it's cool out here. Like I said, man, the car is just stupid loud. It ain't no other way around it, man. That car is just ridiculously loud. But the crazy part about it, it's about to get a whole lot louder, man. I got some stuff coming in the mail. I got some stuff I already got. I just haven't unboxed it yet. We'll keep going back here. I wanted to run this song on it because it's a song I did that I had with the last white Impala, man, so I wanted to try this one out and see what it sound like. It's not the exact same version, man. I think this is I'm playing this on my phone, man, but it's getting down. So right now I just got the two back doors open. It's all DS18 across the rear deck. What the fuck is, oh, it's a cat. I got 4 6.5s across the rear deck, two horns. I don't remember the model number, I just know the 300 watts RMS. I got the three crescendo amps, so I got the 1500.1 on the four speakers in the rear deck. It's like the gain is turned down because it's only 1200 watts worth of speakers, 1500 watts worth of amplification. I got two, I think XBMs, 6.5s in the front doors. That's on a crescendo S2. So the horns in the rear deck is on the S2 amp. The two front speakers is on the S2 amp. And the four 6.5s across the rear deck. The horns and the 6.5s across the rear deck. The ones are on the horns are on the S2 amp. The front doors are on the S2 amp. The 4 6.5s are on the S1. So all crescendo, only crescendo is running all the highs right now. Have a Twisted Sounds, 3.5 and a half ohm running the bass. I may or may not turn the bass on this video right here, but I guess the focus right now is just more or less the highs. I did do a bass demo with Jeezy All There. That made the police showed up. So I don't know if they were called prior to that or how that worked out, man, but I don't know. But y'all see, my TVs are fucked up, so that's why I usually don't turn them on. Turn these dumbass TVs off. I'm gonna open the front doors on this one. This Jetta, I love this song, man. This, when it comes to highs, I love this song. Open the front doors up, get a little bit more of it. Alright, we're gonna go back on this one too. Tax the rich, feed the poor, till they are narrow.
bitch no more.
Alright, man, my volume is on 26. I just got a car over there to turn his headlights or his parking lights on, so I'm paranoid. I don't try to disturb the peace, man. That's one thing I don't do. I don't try to disturb the peace. I know my car is loud. It's not loud enough for me, but it's, I know it's loud. But I try not to disturb the peace. And yes, like I said on this one, I'm going to be talking. Jesus Christ, that's, yeah, it's loud. I got to talk on it, man. Like I said, if I don't talk, they're going to feel like I'm trying to share the song for free or whatever. I'm going to get hit with the copyright nonsense, so. I'm going to keep going back because that song is loud. Like I said, man, I hope it's coming through in the video. The car is just loud, man. It's I don't know, man. It ain't loud enough for me, but it's coming. Alright, so like I said, this is, I'm at the car wash. Last time I was at this car wash, I had that Impala with the four Rockville 8 in the rear deck. I don't think I had, I can't remember if I had anything in the, I had the Def Bounce DBMX60s in the front door of that one. The front doors of that Impala, the Def Bounce speakers was on the Precision Power. I can't remember the model number. The rear deck was on the Pioneer GM8604s. This is way louder. Like I said, the rear deck, 4.6.5, DS18, Crescendo S1M, that's 1500 full range amp, two horns, Crescendo S2M, two front doors, DS18, XBM 6.5 on the Crescendo S2M. I'm at Ronza. I don't know if it's a sign back here. I don't care. It's Ronza, man. Y'all, I'm pretty sure it's a national chain. I can't go back no farther, but yay. Hopefully it's coming through in the video. Like I said, unfortunately, I have to talk to y'all. I mean, I would love to be quiet and just let the music play, man, but YouTube don't allow that no more. I'm going to run one more song. Shout out to William Gay, a.k.a. Master Will. If y'all on Facebook, make sure y'all add that man or Maxed Out Maxima 97, I believe, is his YouTube channel. He was playing like The Weeknd Acquainted out in the woods down in Georgia. I was like, man, if my highs don't sound like his, I'm taking it out. They sound like his, but I still have an addiction, so I'm still taking them out. Alright, now that car is pulling off. I hope they just cool. I don't know what that is. Alright, I'm gonna one more song. Alright, this is the last song, man. I don't know who that is. They didn't back up. Nah, it's two cars over there. This is the last song. I'm gonna do this and I'm gonna get the hell out of here.